Do you think we would ever have a connection again?
I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I don't mind sleeping with you.
Words Appear, a Netflix reality series. A female student signs in an interview.
Gallaudet's undergrads are 700 women and 300 guys. And the women are just, wow.
Two women at a restaurant.
Ugh, he put the bottle between us. That's not deaf friendly.
Two guys at a gym.
People think I'm a boy.
His friend signs.
If you talk and act like one, you probably are one.
Outside at night.
What happened?
What? I got her phone number. That's all good.
Aww. Deaf you. A student signs in an interview, then with her friend.
Once something happens, it spreads. Who was it? Daquan. Oh my God.
How she play us?
She a psychology major.
In an interview.
Social pressure, worries about the future. College is a lot to handle.
A therapist signs.
With so many people around you, you still feel alone?
A female student signs yes. Words Appear this fall.
I just wanna try.
I'm from a hearing culture. I don't sign all the time. I talk.
Students protest in Washington, D.C. in a dorm room.
What's with the mouthing? Use ASL.
American Sign Language.
Am I not, like, deaf enough?
Titles flash. Live.
We can't lose our culture. We have to preserve the language.
Your.
I saw deaf culture all around me. I said screw it and flush my hearing aid. Bye.
Truth.
I don't give a about what other people say.
I'm being true to myself.
Graphics of the finger-spelled ASL alphabet spell out deaf you.
Look out, don't hit that. That's so deaf, walking and signing at the same time, and suddenly there's a pole.
A red letter N unfolds into a spectrum of colors, only on Netflix.